Alright, so I'm on the Hunter Primal. We're gonna be doing some general hunting and T-Rex killing and probably pop a Primal if I still have my gland, which I do. So we'll see how everything goes. So I'm just going to check out these boxes here since I've seen them. See what's in them. Take off my scope. I'm sure... there's going to be some activity over here. Either Utah or... T-Rex or something. Unfortunately, it's almost nighttime, so that's not real cool. Can't hold anything. I'll take these though. Oh, cool.
I like it.
Mookie's coming on. I'm sure there might be one or two other people that are going to be coming on, possibly. Checking this other crate over here. It's kind of rare you got them spawned that close together, so... maybe there's something interesting. And there isn't. Junk. I'm gonna head over here because there's probably a Rex in this general direction. I guess I should have killed that bird. I don't know how loud my volume is. I'm not sure how well you're hearing me talk right now. Between virtual reality and regular gaming, I gotta keep adjusting my audio settings for each one. So, you know, it can be a little tricky getting everything right. Okay, I know where I am now. I wasn't sure exactly which way I was going here, but now I do.
Now I do.
Well, my surround sound seems to be working, so that's a good thing. So I guess I'll try to take out this bird. I don't know. We'll see. Hello, birdie. Always tired when I play Primal now. Okay. I might have got somebody's attention. Oh, look at that. 932. Darn. Close to a heavyweight there. That was a little loud, too. I think I'm going to turn my volume down just a little bit. See if I can get this thing. Nope. opened up. Hate that, you can't never stand up when you're in action, you know? He died. Probably some wrecks gonna hear that. Yep, I just heard it. I heard something. Oh, this air conditioner. It's making so much noise. I need quiet. Alrighty, here we go. There you go. Thought I heard a Rex. There he is. He can't see too easily here. Or she. Come on, stop. Ouch. Come on, that's right on the money. Right on the money. She should be hurting. And the bird, of course, is gonna bother me. Leave me alone. Well, she should be, this should be dead Rex right now. I know at least two of them shots were right on the money. Oh, she might be bleeding out now. That was a good shot too. Although it's registering back further. At least there's no flicker. Should be dead. That's an arm hit. That registered as another arm hit? Thank you. Come on. Time to get us some Rex hide. There's another Rex. Maybe three. Ha, gotta love it. Yikes. Woo! Shoot. Oh no. Whoa, Mookie, oh my God. Oh yeah, baby. That's Primal for you. Woo! That's all right. That's fun. Let's see what I can use here. I guess he's using probably the same gun as me. So I don't need a lot of ammo. So what I'm going to do is buy my favorite gun, which is a shotgun. And some ammo. If I can... Slugs are good. Oh boy. What happened? Why is he running? me drop my all this junk. Oh, I forgot about that dumb scope. Wow, I am really far away. We're really far away from each other. Yeeks. Okay, where the heck am I? Oh. Wait. Where am I? Oh, is this the swamp? Oh, okay, I'm on the other side of the woods. Okay. Oh, really? And I didn't buy any health. Yeah, I should have just kept shooting at that second one. That probably would have been better. Or the first one. I should have just kept shooting the same one. Oh well. Because I think another one ran away too, so. And I forgot to buy health. Make my day. Sorry about that. Okay, so 114 slugs. I think one of them ran away. At least that's what it looks like. Now normally I wouldn't have attacked those wrecks in the woods like I did. You know, I was only doing that because Mookie was with me. So Mookie's a pretty good hunter. I'm surprised he didn't, I don't know. Usually he's a little more careful than that. He kind of acted like he was just surprised, even though I told him ahead of time. But, you know, what are you going to do? It's not his fault. But I'm a little less careful when I'm with people. I just kind of like, you know. Like normally I would have ran all the way over here. I would have came all the way over here and got on one of these rocks. Either that rock. Oh! Look at this guy. Jeez. Yeah, I would have got on one of these rocks over here. Oh boy, here we go. Sucker. Took almost all my life. Crap. Get away from the door! Now, it sounded like he was stomping over here. There he is. There's one. What's up with that? Can't even like aim. I got no camo on. There he comes. Can't get a good bite on me. He's trying to find a good path. God, are you kidding me? It hit the freaking rock. That was pretty dumb. $62.97. I don't know if that's the first one. I should have checked. Alright, so I need to find my body. Did I go get that Utah Raptor? No, I did not. Body or Utah? I guess Utah Raptor. I guess my body. Since I need to get health. Okay, here's the other one. That's a Velociraptor. kind of weird, like, you can't regenerate stamina when you're putting in bullets, shells. I just find that to be kind of a little ridiculous. I mean, I understand make the game a little harder, but reloading takes stamina. More velociraptors? What is going on? Now I gotta watch out because I'm gonna drop all my stuff. Okay, I gotta hurry up. Okay. So what to get rid of? I can get more ammo. I wish it would just go in here automatically. So I just slide that back and forth just in case, you know, it glitches out and destroys, which hopefully it didn't. Now good. Far this thing can see. I really don't know where. Okay, so this is the fleeing Rex. Going that way. That's odd. There's a different one. Fleeing. Two of them fleeing. What's up with that? That's a big mama. That's probably who's killing now. That's probably the first one we encountered. Alright. That's a new one. Guess. Can't be the old one. See, when they're fleeing, you gotta kinda look at the footprints. Like, this is still going forward. So. Cause sometimes they'll make a sharp turn, and it won't always show on your little data thingy. Okay, see, I don't see tracks here. So she's probably going real far. So see, she could have turned there, but she didn't. Wow, she's going in a big circle now. Another bird. She's probably going to keep running because... This might have been her first tracks. Hope not. Got it. I must have hit it on the side, probably. Stupid. I know I'm losing track again here. There it is. She's running. Oh yeah, it's about ready to die. One hit. Too busy talking, I'm not being careful at all. Now she's gonna take me all the way to the swamp. Or site Z. Hopefully not. Sounded like it went this way. Alright, so you can kind of wait. Don't rush up to it. Let her growl a little bit. You kind of wanted to get back into like roam mode. If I can get on this log, I may be able to get a good sight on her. I mean, one bullet's gonna take her out. Still don't know where she is. I'll be able to get a good sight on it here. Cause she'll be either in that hole, the valley there, a little dip, or she'll be up on the... There she is, I see her. She's behind the tree. wonder if I should. Well, I'm not even close. Wow. I thought I was up by site Z. I'm not even like nowhere near it. Boom, bum, ba, boom, boom, bum, bum, boom, boom. So here I gotta watch out for Utah raptors sneaking up on me. They're notorious for surprising people here. See if there's any compound arrows here, and there is not. I should spot them a little more often, you know. I mean, I understand, you know, it's so more damaging weapon or whatever, but got a little bit of a migraine going on, so I may not be talking as much. But they should put the compound arrows here in these kind of settlements. As well as roaming around, but I guess, you know, if they increase the number of compound arrows, like out in the woods, like in the more remote areas, then people will probably go. But, you know, first they need to get rid of the hacks, so people can't just multiply their stuff, because there's really no need to search, you know? Goodness. They should make two more achievements too. They should make achievements about killing the rare female, about killing so many primal, and killing, you know, like 500 Rex and then 1,000 Rex. I mean, that's ridiculous, I know, but, you know, that'll force people to play the game. That'll still take a long time to do, even with hacks. But what they really need to do is try to get rid of the hacks. Oh, I hate migraines, my gosh. I got sinus. I went swimming today, so my nose is all running because I got water up my nose quite a lot. Oh, I think somebody was trying to contact me. I hate. I don't remember what the password was. A birdie bird. A birdie bird. Huh, Mookie's a little far, huh? If I hit it, and that's coming for us now. Probably didn't hit it. It would have made noise, I'm sure. Oop. Going after Mookie? Gut. Didn't get a heart shot though. Wow. Looked like it went in the lava. Did it go on the side here? looked like it went inside. But it is dark. I didn't get a clear look at it. Oh, he got it. Oh, okay. Cool. Guess I was wrong. Okay. I guess it was just dark. Could have sworn it, like, looked like it dropped there, not here. Anyway. Whatever. Whatever. It doesn't really matter. So if we go out here, where's the two lava? So here's one point there, and one point there. Where it splits off. Flicker. Why the flicker? What's Mookie doing? Come on, Mookie. Oh no. I hope he didn't crash. Sometimes he, I don't know, he goes to AFK for some reason, I'm not sure why. Well, I hope he comes back soon. I want to pop this primal. I want to pop at a primal. It's a primal X. Okay, so, okay, so here's the lava lake. This must be Madame's site. C is here. That dopey settlement's there, I guess. So I'll go. I guess I'll head there since that's not terribly far away from where he is right now. And I hope he can hear me. I was thinking about popping the primal down here. Like at the end down there. You got the two lava flows here. Okay. There he comes. Here he is. One thing. I guess I'll get it. I hit a W instead of S. That's why I prefer to do team speak if I can. Ooh, what do we got here? We have a egg. Pretty big egg. Wonder if it's a Rex. I mean, I guess Rex do room here. Well, it is morning. Best time to pop a primal. I don't like killing them at nighttime. I like seeing the detail on them, you know. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Wasn't sure where he was gonna go. I just shot to the left. I figured he was gonna go that way. Missed him. Got him. Is he coming again? How many shots? One, I missed the other two. Well. Oh well. I just play this game just for the fun of teaming up. I don't really care much anymore about being the marksman. I mean, I know that sounds, you know, whatever. Lazy, but it is. It's exactly what I am, lazy now. 1400 hours. I'm not worried about proving a point. Yeah, I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Thought I was gonna be a little faster, but have to take care of real life business when it comes up. I think I heard something. A Utah raptor, maybe? Yep. I did. They put a lot of cover in this game. I mean, the only place that you really don't have good cover is, like, you know, the shallow woods, you know? Not this kind of woods that have the big trees, but the small trees. I guess the young forest, you know. Whoa. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Can't get me. Woohoo! Ain't gonna survive that one. Pop, pop, da boom, boom, pop, pop, da boom, pop, pop, boom, boom, pop. I could have axed him, but it's much more fun that way. Wow. Everybody's wants to get on. That time of night, I guess. Everybody's off of work. Let's see what we got out here. Okay. Oh, he's got a chest. I'm like, I thought he was getting chased by somebody. He's going after a chest. Where's Banana? I don't see Banana. Oh, he's not in our group. Okay, it's a little too empty here. A little too empty. Got him once. Oh, that was weird. Whew. Stuck up in the air. Yeah, it's glitching out. See the bird? Somebody must have a laptop. What? Shoot it, dude. I'm waiting for Mookie to shoot the thing. He wants to axe it. That's the problem with having no mic, man. That's why I like the team speak. You know, you think you know somebody's mind, but you don't. Yeah, otherwise I would have got out my axe, you know, but oh well. Thought I heard two Utah. Oh, Mookie. Ah! Hate the fact that they move right away. Never get a good second shot in. God, this flicker sucks. Oh, he's on the rock. He's okay. He's on a good rock. Got him with the arrow. I don't think I killed him. He got him with the arrow. Compound. 62%. That's interesting.